Hi, it's Bob Kraft of tennisministry.org. I'm doing a series on players I've met through the years. Going back really over 20 years, some of the top players in the world, tennis players, and I'm very happy to say I've been able to reach them with the good news of Jesus Christ. This is a player that goes back to the really the 1992 for me, 90 probably to 95, Xia Jia-Ping. And very few people will recognize his name, but I remember him. In fact, on my website, under my photos section, I actually have a picture of him from that time. Let me tell you a little bit about him and how I was able to reach him for Christ. He was the number one player in China at that time. He was very quick with his hands, short on the short side, and his compatriot was named Pan Bing. Pan Bing reached a high of 180 on the Pro Tour. But Xia Jia-Ping was the Asian number one player. That's quite a feat, especially if you're from China at that time, because I asked him and a group of other players who were playing at that time, what was their greatest need in 1992 of the tennis players from China. He said, we need visas to get out of China, because the Chinese government wasn't allowing them to travel on the Pro Tour. They were afraid they were going to defect, and they could just go to very few places. So he was able to come to Hong Kong and play a tournament, and I was able to meet him there. And then he ended up playing an ATP tournament. He played Michael Chang in he was a wild card in a tournament, and he got in and played Michael Chang. I watched the match. And, you know, Michael Chang really was just clearly the better player, dominated him. Michael was number two in the world at that time. But it was great. What an accomplishment, two Chinese players playing each other, number one from China and number one from, we could say, the world, Chinese player. And, you know, I never forgot him. Then later on, he became a national level coach in Hong Kong for about 2 or 3 years, and I was very close to the national coach, and I would go and watch the teams practice. I would contribute my expertise as I was able to the junior and to the top players in Hong Kong. And he was, this was the first time that he had transitioned as a player to coach. And so he was learning how to become a top level coach. And he was also improving his English. He spoke much better English. The early days he really couldn't communicate. And then all of a sudden he could communicate. So I was able to share. And at that point he knew I was a pastor. And he knew that I was working with players spiritually. I didn't get a chance to really spend a lot of time with him or give him materials. I wish I had, but I did develop the relationship with him. And after about 2 years, he stopped coaching in Hong Kong. He moved back to mainland China. I didn't know where he went. I had nothing to, you know, no contact with him. I saw his name pop up somewhere, maybe in a magazine or something, and I knew he was coaching in China. And I know he has a great future in China because he's been a top player, he's worked hard at improving his coaching skills, and it's not an accident that God put me in relationship with him back in the early 90s, and he'll remember me for sure. Then he emailed me, and I emailed him, and we started communicating with each other. He was happy to hear from me. Of course, he remembered me. And we stayed contact. Now, for about the last 2 years, I haven't had contact with him. So just today, I did a search on him on the internet, and now it turns out he's the national coach for Hong Kong. So I'm believing God has a plan for that, and I'm going to pray for him. And I believe God, in the right time, will put our paths across each other, and we'll just pray that he'll send other people to him that can share the gospel message of Jesus Christ with him in the real way. And we just pray for Pan Zhang Xiaoping. I'd like to spell it to you so you can look it up on the internet. X-I-A, and then the second word, J-I-A-P-I-N-G. Search him, and then do a little bit of reading and pray for him. Thanks.